So now we're going to just take it off.
I'm going to just take it off like this and put it here. Again, one more time. So this one now is going to be like this. I'm going to just put this one like this here. I'm going to do another one. I'm going to add a little bit of black pepper, a little bit. A little bit of jerk seasoning. Okay. Put it over. A little bit of seasoning again. A little bit. Black pepper. A little bit.
Shaper inside the burger. Now we're going to take it off.
Take it off. Now we're going to use it.
So we're gonna cut out the burger.
It's a side of this here. Okay. Now we're gonna move it this way.
Now we're gonna get, put it on the cookie tray.
Okay. Then you can make another one. So guys, the reason why we use the cookie tray is to prevent the oil from going underneath the barbecue pan. So we bought the cookie tray to for the oil to sit right here, so it don't go down in the barbecue tray to hold the fire. So that's the reason why we use the cookie tray. Okay guys, we're gonna let it stay there for at least 10 minutes before we can turn back home.
So guys, so since it's been 10 minutes, now we're gonna turn them.
Yes guys, so it's 10 minutes now, so she has to turn them for it to cook on the other side. So we're gonna give it around 10 minutes again to turn again. Yeah. So I'm gonna assist her with the big one. So what you do, you just flip it around like this. And you come here. Again.
Then flip it over again.
Again.
And again. Then again. And then again.
Again.
Again. And then again.
Oh, this one is broken, but don't worry about that.
We have
it's
other
okay,
ones.
Yeah. No, we leave it for 10 more minutes again.
Guys, we're here now cooking on our burger one more time. So this is the reason why we use a cookie tray, because of all the aisle here, second right here, because we don't want all of that to go inside the grill, so we use a cookie tray, and it helps the burger to keep moist. But if I put it on the grill here, it's gonna let it gonna be so dry. So this is the best way how to make a homemade cookie on a cookie tray. So now we're gonna flip it again.
Burger is ready. So first you're gonna put some ketchup. Let me just do this. Get up a little bit more. Now there's a little bit of ketchup. That's good. So guys, remember to, so if you like this video, make sure to like, subscribe, and share.